Launch.
In March, NASA made aviation history with the first flight of a scramjet-powered airplane at hypersonic speeds. For the next flight of the unpiloted X-43A, NASA is upping the ante and the speed to Mach 10, which is 10 times the speed of sound.
Hours. The scramjet engines can do it, but there's a problem. No X-43 model has survived a single flight. This is the issue when pushing the hyperspeed envelope. The materials can't keep up with the engines, where metals and composites fail.
Launch.